sad. At the end of the day, he's gotta know that
I
got
it. Let me see if I can put y'all onto anything else, bro. Hold up. Hold up. What we got? What we got? What we got in the likes, man? What we got in the likes? Nah, you know who I've been listening to? Oh, fucking D, bro. Crazy, bro. Can she be going crazy? Can she be going crazy? I'm not gonna lie. Can she be going crazy? You think that this is like it, bro? This song is more ethereal. How the fuck do you even come up with something like that? And he does this shit live too. Like I be in my room like trying to do shit like this, and I kind of get the idea down. But bro, he be live doing this shit. I can't do this shit live. Put his whole thing above. Come on, bro. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Oh, they're gonna mute the fuck out of this vibe. They're gonna mute the fuck out of this vibe. Hold up, bro. Y'all know about Real Young Phil. Hold up. I'm about to put y'all onto a...
Money bets like what? I get money, but it's not enough. You can look at the drip, don't touch. I'd appreciate that very much. Ain't no feeling, they say he go nuts. And you thought it was me, I'm like, yep. Fuck you looking at, do you need help? And I couldn't do it by myself. With the gang at the top like show. And this shit get hot like hell. And my bro walk around with a sh. Niggas fuck with the cops, I could tell. If he speak on my game, that's an L. If he testing my game, talking down on my game, he gon' ayy, what?
Fuck you, Phil.
What? Nigga, fuck you too. You don't even know what to do. They don't wanna see me pull up with truth.
Pull up with
they
truth.
Don't wanna see me get to the loot. Walked in this bitch, I'm with Alice too.
Alice
they want
too.
The money, I give you the boot. Ain't no feeling, they tell him salute. Feel like a boss, I'ma put on a suit. What? Shit. I'm in Atlanta with Booth. I can stay with my dog like Snoop. I can't fuck with these niggas, they fool. I know niggas can't walk in my shoes. And it's Mason Margiela in my shoes. Nigga thought he was us.
Cool. Anyone seeing Keshi in Boston? Anybody seeing Keshi in LA? Well, when is that? I'm about to go to that shit. No cut.
Yo, you watch.
I'm gonna just put it on Just Talking, bro. Cause honestly, fuck the madness. People should give me just more shit to react to, bro. Cause I cannot focus and play video games and do that shit. I'm proud that Eric has managed to stay seated. Bro, this shit is fucked up, man. This shit get hot like hell. Are you gonna, huh? Eric, are you gonna watch Cocaine Bear? Probably. Zetra showed me that shit in the living room and I was fucking dying at that shit. I was like, there's no way. They're just running. Bro, they're running out of shit to make movies about. I sent you a pick guide for saving VODs whenever you want to look at it. I'm just going to do it right now. Because I will forget how to do it. Okay. I wish I could see that right now. Bro, got the Animal Crossing lamp in the back. You know it. Bro, got a projector. Oh, nah. You already know. Come on. Fuck TVs, man. TVs are a thing of the past. Why would I pay for it? Bro, I mean, I paid OD for this. But, yeah. Vaz will probably be muted since you're playing copyrighted music. I'll just yell at Twitch. Nah, I'm playing. You should, bro, everybody should get a projector. Because, number one, they're mad cheap. Bro. Projector plus the soundbar, you're paying like what you're gonna pay for an 80. No, even less than what you're gonna pay for an 80-inch TV. And it just looks better, bro. Like, shit is fire. You don't gotta drill into no fucking wall. Like, it's lit. Eric, I don't know if you fully remember this, but on the Wonderworld Fest tour before the concert, you said, my hands are soft. I didn't know how to respond. Thanks for your comment. Yeah, I dapped you up, and I'm pretty sure I was like, damn, your hands are mad soft. I'll tell them not to copyright your shit. Thanks, bro. I appreciate you, gang. That's really gang. Eric Deadass said he was gonna intervene. When's the next time you come into the bay? Shit, I don't even know. What was your peak rank in CSGO? Silver. I think silver. I didn't play too much when I was in high school, bro. I played Mad COD. I like your glasses, Eric. Thank you. They're probably mad dirty. When are we going to be able to sub on here? When I hit fucking whatever the thingy is. Affiliate, whatever the fuck. Not going to lie, you dissed me. OD at Wonderworld. Bro, when? My bad. Sometimes when I have the adrenaline brain. Yo, if I'm ever a dickhead to you by accident, trust me, it's always by accident. Because... my brain be on fire after I perform. I don't know where I am. Would you ever switch up the hairstyle? Yeah, I'm thinking about cutting all my hair off. What's up, Eric? What's up? Hi, Hannah. What should I do with the $50 that you signed? Use it. Buy some groceries or some shit. Get waves, bro. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Get waves. He socked me in my mouth and spit on my grandma when I said Doa by accident. That is factual information. Call me Eric Doa. I'll punch your grandma in her face. I will Venmo you for it. Don't be mean to me, sure. The only one I have is the one that I made. Get pigtails so I can have something to hold on to. You're insane. I don't know why I read that comment out loud. This is the first one I saw. You're insane. I know you're sitting behind your fucking phone screen crying right now. You're laughing. Yeah, look at you. Laughing. OD. You're looking at your phone screen watching this goddamn stream. You're chuckling at your fucking screen right now. I bet you're crying laughing. Piece of fucking garbage. I hate you. Grinning ear. I know. I know you are. How is life is beautiful, bro? It's all right. Oh, wait. The Yeah. It was all right. It was all right. Have you seen the ericdoa reaction videos? What are you talking about? You listen to any podcast? Yeah, Super Mega Cast with my boy Matt Watson. I can't sit still. Can you draw me a tattoo? Please, yo, come up to me. If you guys are ever getting tattoos and you're seeing me at a show, come up to me and have me draw a tattoo for you. I've drawn so many stick figure tattoos for people. Yes, sir. ADOA certified meghead. That is facts. Hey, what was your opinion on Hypochondriac? Amazing fucking album. Hairline reveal real quick. I don't have a hairline. You drew me a city ass sun. I'm sorry. I never said I was a fucking artist. Different artist, different type of artist. Eric, you toppled over Drake, Uzi, and Future on my Spotify recap. That is insane. That is really insane because they all dropped way better music than me this year. What's your favorite compliment someone has ever given you? I don't know. That's a fuck. Wait, damn. That makes me upset that I don't know. I don't know. I haven't been complimented in a while. I was top 100 Eric Doyle listeners this year. I'll dap you up, gang. Merch plans. I can't speak on it. Tips on doing hair. Find natural things to put in your hair. I put olive oil and coconut in my hair and hibiscus in my hair. Maybe you get compliments if you have waves. All right, dude, I'll get waves just for you. I'll shave my head off and I'll get waves just for you. Do the one chip on stream? Nah, I'm good. I'm never doing that ever.
What?
My roommates did it. Bro, my vape just died. Oh. Do you start off mixing your own vocals? Of course. I mix every song that we have. Or just have somebody master it. I tried that smoothie thing you recommended on your story that one time. Which one? Eric, you look like my friend. Thanks. I appreciate that. Is that a good thing? Did the nose ring hurt? Nah. You just tear up a little bit. The question is for all y'all, not just Eric. How the hell do you follow through making a song? You gotta finish, bro. My advice for people, even if you think a song is ass, finish it. Because if you were going to take a ship, you wouldn't just, you know, if you didn't enjoy what you were shitting, you're not just going to stop shitting, you feel me? So, if you're making a bad song, you're like, yeah, nah, like if you're shitting your brains out and it's killing you, you're going to want to finish that shit, and you want to get that shit out your body. So you want to get that doo-doo-ass song out your system. Feel me? What do you think is your worst song? All of them. Nah, I'm playing. I'm very critical of myself. I really would not like to answer that question. Because then a lot of people are going to be like, nah, you hate yourself. Eric Dewey fucking hates himself, bro. You know, it's just the Minecraft music in the background. Hell yeah, I went to Bucky's. Bucky's, bro. Everybody in my house loves Bucky's. We all have hella Bucky's memorabilia. There's so many Bucky's pillows, Bucky's blankets. We have a tumbler from Bucky's. We have all that shit, man. Also, somebody asked what I was snacking on. I'm snacking on rosemary bread and vegan butter. Eric, for me being 14, what are your thoughts on me getting finger tats hella soon? I'm not your parent. Go ahead, go crazy. You just won't get a job. Go crazy, I guess. I don't know. That's fucking crazy. My parents would beat my fucking ass, bro. You look like Wyborn from Coraline. That's not the first time that somebody said that.
I kind of rock with that. Eric, thoughts on Ninja doing cocaine? It's kind of hard. Sue me, bro. Sue me. It's kind of hard. How you deal with the hate? Just like everybody else does, man. Remember that at the end of the day, I'm a fucking human being, and that other person is also a human being, and that person has no idea who I am. They just want to hate for no reason. They don't know me or my character or anything about me, so they just simply don't exist. I don't need a bitch, I need technology. That's it. What's your go-to fit for most days? A tank, hoodie, and these comfortable ass sweatpants I wear. And my fuzzy sandals. Thoughts on Taco Bell? Bro, come on. Top five. Thoughts on coming back to Houston? I want to go back so bad. Houston has badass bitches, bro. Oh my goodness. Oh my God. No, you just say, yo, Taco Bell top five, you know? What the hell you mean? It's not at the top. Definitely at the bottom. You never had a frozen Baja Blast in your life. That's why you're saying that. Thoughts on ATL? I miss ATL. I wish I would live there again. I used to live there for 2 years. I love ATL. I miss it so much. You could order 10 things off the Taco Bell menu and eat them blindfold and not tell me which one you was eating. I could do that mad easy. Next time, bring mad Taco Bell to a show. Actually, don't do that. They will not let you in. The only food I'll ever accept from people is from Canadians. That's the only time I'll ever, because they're literally so sweet and cute and adorable. They are not going to put none of my food to kill me. Thoughts on Florida? It exists. It's a place. I saw a. Oh, you saw that on NYC. I did not do that. Somebody probably else did. That's lit though. Do you remember the? Yes, I do remember the people that chased me in the whip, in KC. That shit was nuts. That felt like a what's it called? Like a pop star experience. That shit was nuts. When's the next Glaive album? When Glaive new album? I don't know when it's coming out. I see him very soon. Have you seen your update page on Twitter? Yeah, I have. I love it. They find things that I don't even remember. What's the meaning of your logo? A lot of people don't know that, which is crazy. But the logo is a moon and a Celtic knot, and that Celtic knot represents balance. And the moon represents rebirth. So the balance is, I have a big obsession with, you know, trying to be a balanced person and make sure that I'm grounded and down to earth, because it's so very easy for me to dissociate a lot. And I have really bad, like, derealization issues. So I constantly feel like I'm not here. So I have a very large thing with trying to be a grounded and down to earth person. And, the moon is a rebirth thing, like basically that you're born again every day. You're born a new person every day. So don't dwell on the past or don't fear the future. Just see your new person and just keep improving every day. Gotta be an omnivore to be balanced? No. No. Fuck vegetables. I did get the shirt. We still have it. Do you remember when I went to your Uncle Steve's graduation and freestyled on stage while twerking? That shit was nuts, man. 1996 was a crazy year. What happens if I dwell on the future and fear for the past? I mean, fear the past. I think you won, in that sense. Good night, Eric. Thanks for choosing tonight. Good night. Followers control my life for a day. Someone would make me kill myself. Someone would make me do that. They'd be like, yo, Eric, jump. It'd be like a crazy one. Someone would make me want to. Someone would make me kill myself. Someone would make me kill myself. They'd be like, yo, for the next sub, you got to drink everything under the sink challenge. How was your show yesterday? It was good, but I think I'm sick. I don't feel good right now. Chemical cocktail. Bleach challenge. 1996 was crazy, bro. And then me and you fucked it. We really met out the stage. I do remember that shit was lit. Would you ever do an Insta or Twitter follow spree? I don't know. How you rate being a musician as a career? Fucking 100 out of 10. I get to meet really cool people all the time, and I get to share my art with people, share things I create with people, and sometimes they like it, sometimes they don't. I think it's really sick. I love it. It's really fun. I get to have like a whole like community of people. It's like really fire. How long do you think you're gonna go with music? However long I can, dude. However long I could go. If it, motherfucker, was that a sign lead in Minecraft? Plug and BS? Bro, anyway. Yeah, however long I could go, man. If it's with songwriting, producing, I'm not really afraid of you know, falling behind or, stuff like that. I think people get way too concerned with that. But I think people are way too concerned with being successful than actually building their community. Because I just want to do that first. Like, I talk about this all the time, but I'm really just, I don't care about, you know, having mad followers or having mad engagement or whatever. Like, that's cool and that's what you need. But, like, all I care about is that there's going to be mad kids. Like, it'll look cool for you. But when it comes down to doing shows and shit like that, like, I want to have that place packed the fuck out with kids who know every word and who are going to scream that shit back at me instead of, like, you know, people who are, you know, just going to come, you feel me? Like, I don't know. People be obsessed with popping off before building their fan base. And I would rather have a bunch of motherfuckers who would die for me and I would die for them than, you know, have some bullshit. That was the craziest comment I've ever read. Come is crazy. Yeah, bro. There be people who be going to shows just because it's in their area and they're bored that night. That's some Connecticut ass shit. When anything ever comes to Connecticut, everybody in every state goes because we have nothing to do. How do you deal with anxiety and nerves? I used to take medication. I don't anymore. I'm just raw dogging life at this point. I'm really bad at stress management. Honestly, I shouldn't give you any advice to deal with your anxiety, but whatever you have for tools, I love breathing exercises. I love meditation. I love taking time out of my day to do stuff for myself so I feel content and calm. And whatever makes you calm, just, do that. Do you take Adderall? Mm-mm. I don't know. I don't think I want to medicate for my ADHD because I don't want to be a zombie off that shit or be like dependent on it, you feel me? I've heard some bad stories about people getting mad dependent on that shit. Opinions on Benadryl, that shit is lit. Seeing the Hat Man is lit. That shit is dumbfire. What would you recommend to an artist that hates hearing back their vocals? That's a confidence issue. Oh, the delay is nuts. Let me see if I can fix that. That's all a confidence issue. I had the same thing, but you're gonna get just more comfortable with hearing your voice, and it's like that sometimes. Hold up. It's like that sometimes. You feel me? Oh, no more delay. Yeah, it's just like that, bro. Like it'll be like that, and unfortunately, it's gonna suck for a little bit. But you tend to get over it in time. It's all a process. All right, bro. I'm out. Have a good rest of your stream. Thank you so much. Meeting you in New York City, then I'll be happy. But it's still my fondest memory. I'm glad, bro. Have you heard "Milk" by the 1975? Yes, I have. Nah, bro, it looks hella fine on my screen. Another recap song? I should. Eric, do you know how the TikTok algorithm works? I do. Basically, what the TikTok algorithm is, it's based not off of it's based off of sharing. So the main thing that you should do is you should share your TikToks to people if you really want the algorithm to do that. I just be uploading on TikTok for fun because it's just bullshit. But it's not likes, it's not whatever, it's not, it's sharing. It's all based on sharing. I got some shit that's kind of popular on there right now, but I don't know how to capitalize on it for real. Well, the marketing that happens now that really works is just being a dickhead about it, bro. Shove it down people's throats. Pause that up, but that's what really works. You see hella success stories of people literally just making a TikTok every day of a song that they really like until people are like, wait a minute, yeah, this shit is hard. Lex Raid. Oh my god, who the fuck? Lex Raid. Reg Lex, hello gamer, what is going on, bro? I'm hard. Whoa. Oh my god. One time I did acid and listened to Logic Suicide Song for 10 hours. Who can relate? Who could? Who could relate? Nah, that song is terrible, bro. Hold on. Where the fuck is that shit, bro? Hold up. Yo, listening to this. Listening to this shit on fucking acid is probably crazy, bro. Listening to this shit on acid is, you probably have the worst trip of your fucking life. I
I've been on the low, I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. It feel like my life ain't mine. Who can relate?
Who can relate? Ooh. This shit made me wanna blow my fucking this shit made me wanna pop this shit made me wanna pop my bottle even more, bro. No cap, when I was in high school, this shit made me wanna pop my fucking bottle even more. I'm fucking crying. This shit made me wanna literally kill myself even more.
I'm taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. It feel like my life ain't mine. I don't wanna be alive. I don't wanna be alive. I just wanna die today. I just wanna die. Other shit I'm talking about, they think they know it. I've been praying for somebody to save me. No one's heroic in my life, don't even matter. I know it, I know I'm hurting deep down.
Okay, but wait, he kind of sliding though. Like, all jokes aside,
I'm talking about it, think they know it. I've been praying for somebody to save me. No one's heroic in my life, don't even matter. I know it, I know I'm hurting deep down, but can't show it. I never had a place to call my own. I never had a home.
Fuck yeah.
Ain't nobody calling my phone. Where you been, where you at, what's on your mind? They say every life precious, but nobody care about mine. I've been on the low, I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. It feel like my life ain't mine. Who can relate?
Shit made me wanna pop my bottle. No cap. Alright, hold up, let me see. Somebody talking about Zetra's live on IG. He's at the airport on live. Yo, y'all talking about poke laws, bro? Me and him made out on camera. Oh, God. That never happened. I'm spreading misinformation.
I want you to be alive. I want you to be alive. You don't gotta die. Now let me tell you why.
It's the very first breath when your head.
Yo, wait, what the fuck? I didn't hear her on this shit.
Drowning underwater, and it's the lightness in the air.
Yo, this shit gonna get muted the fuck up. Never mind. I'ma stop playing this song, but for real, this song, my son made me want to pop my bottle when I was in high school. This. Hold up. I'm going to play y'all. Yo, nah, hold up. None of y'all know about this, bro. None of y'all fucking know about this. Hold up. 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 Let me see if I can find this goddamn song. It has to be on YouTube, bro. Bro. None of you know who Skizzy Mars is, but this shit when I was a kid, bro, was so lit.
Tickets at the door. It's you on a guest list. You plus four.
This shit was crazy, bro. When I was legit, this shit was lit. I don't know about him now, though. But you know what is more lit than all of this, bro? You know what's more lit than all of this? I'm gonna tell you what.
I think you blood pressure spikes on my heart attack.
What you using?
I'll take you back.
Fuck out of here.
Don't even ask me. Three chords and she all over me nasty. She got me smothered, caught me bugging last week. Leave a scar on my soul, cause it's smarter to fold. I'll take you better when she does. and she all over me nasty.
Bro, if I could play guitar, oh my lord, if I could play guitar. Oh my god. Play 5G. Of course I'll play 5G. That's the best song on this shit. What must I say? He say, I don't know what to do when it's to get gory. I don't know when it's gonna, I'm not freaking sorry. Wait, where
baby,
is it?
Baby, don't be my crush when it's to get gory.
To get gory.
But you, I can touch something for freaking sorry. See, heard the story. I've been
playing a demon. Demon. Barely been needing.
Needing.
Come on. That's why I can't get the grieving.
Baby, don't be my crush when it's to get gory. Got that pretty, you, I can touch something for freaking sorry. See, heard the story. I've been
playing a demon.
I'm gonna get, yo. If you're going to the LA Breakers show, open the pit, but don't fucking close it. Open the pit so I could just get sturdy the whole time. So this shit right here. This shit, like, I want everybody to be mad upset with their heads down, like this. And I'll be like, no. I'm like, yo, open up the fucking pit. And the motherfuckers will be like, oh shit, is that Eric? Oh, yo, nah, open up the pit. I'm gonna be like, no, watch out. I mean, that bitch going crazy, bro. You talking about lead a pit? Oh, you better do it. I will. But like, open up that fucking pit,
man.
I'm dead ass. Like every show I go to, I don't do that. Like backstage, like artists with their arms crossed. Like, oh, Eric DOA was seen at this concert. Fuck that. I'm getting in the pit with the rest of the crowd. I'm dapping everybody up. People are gonna tell me where they came from. How long they drove to get there. Like, that shit is, yo, if I'm going to one of my friend's shows, I'm experiencing what one of my friend's shows is like. I saw Midwest live, that shit was lit. I saw Alden live, that shit was lit. I saw Glaive live, that shit was lit. Like, bro, that shit is so, I'm not gonna be back there with no, you're like, what's it called? Like, arms crossed, backstage, like, oh yeah, this much lame. Like, bro, I'm not Drake. Nobody's gonna fucking, what's it called? Nobody's piling on top of Eric DOA. Eric, I have an extra ticket. I'm going both days, bro. Both days. Matter of fact,
I got good intentions, I got decency. But am I really a good person when I need
to be? Bro, your music
be
is busting. Hope you're having a good stream. Thank you. Simply. What up, gang? Oh, yo, look at the, yo, everybody laugh at him. Everybody laugh at him because he thinks I know how to do commands.
No, I'm never gonna take that job. I can't be rewarded. Go be recorded. I've been
wearing a demon. Barely been needing. Scrolling on
that. This is the worst stream you've ever been in, buddy. I'm so sorry. Yeah, no, I'm sorry, pal. This the worst shit you've ever been in, bro. You're my favorite artist right now, bro. That means a lot to me, because I've been hating myself recently every morning. There's a reason why Eric is a music artist and not a dancer. Nah, you better let me cook, because I'm not playing with you, bro. If you're going to that breaking show, you better open up the pit. That's all I'm saying. Let me cook, bro. Nah, first of all, I should pin this, because first of all, there's nothing I love more than motherfuckers who have the craziest usernames and they be just saying their username. That shit is hard. That's the hardest shit I've ever seen. Let him cook. I'm gonna be practicing. I don't gotta practice for shit, bro. You already know my body. I'm gonna be in that bitch like. Oh, I'm gonna get so sturdy at that shit, bro. Music is my therapy. That's facts. And sometimes music makes me hella depressed and brain dead. I'm gonna show you why they call me Crazy Bones 52. Please don't. please don't. Please don't. I'm scared. Do your bones pop when they get sturdy? They do. I'm an old man.
Break it all down, like, what does it mean to me? I got in this position so damn easily. Think I got good intentions, I got decency. But am I really a good person when I need to be? I need to be, he put me on a pedestal and like 9 tweets. I'm getting this tightness in my chest.
Nah, matter of fact, no. You, there's this person in this chat right now. Metal Slug, why did you send me a song? You cursed me, bro. I've been feeling the worst I've ever felt in the past couple of days. I think you cursed me on purpose. That's not nice.
I'ma just take another edible and go 5G. Old friends that hate me now, I'm never gonna find my feet. Always putting myself up. You to feel important. No, I'm never gonna take that job. I can't be rewarded. Go re-recorded. I've been wearing a demon. Barely been eating. Scrolling all night. That's why I can't get the grieving. Baby, don't be my crutch when you're sick and gory. Got that pretty work.
Tips on coming up with lyrics. Listen to every person ever and just bite them. I'd be emulating Breakins' writing style and so many other people's writing styles. Eric, I love you. You seem like a nice person. I'm playing. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I just need some bread, dude. It looks good. It does. It's such good bread, man. It's delicious. Thanks for answering back, my guy. Of course. Where to get beats? YouTube. Ah. You know I waterfall my own drinks sometimes? You coming to Vegas ever again to perform? Maybe. Say no and I'm taking a bite regardless. The problem with you, man. The last joke song on IG story, gotta get lead. That shit bump. Come on, man. I want to become a producer. Producist? Yo, brain damage. I want to become a producer/artist. You got any tips? Hey, man, just do that shit. That's what everybody did. Just run it up. Yo, I'm playing deepfake, matter of fact. Yo, I'm just, this has become just like a Breakins, like, stan account, bro. No cap. Wait. I need to find that one song I think it might be this one. This one is fucking crazy. He be playing his whole shit. I don't know how much more I can take. I wish my brain worked and I could think of things, but I can't. He also never lied. I'm gonna run that back for you guys because you're not listening fucking properly. One more time.
Weed makes me panic and Lexapro drives me insane.
Oh God!
Tell me how do you do what you love when you're sick in the brain? And you're 2,000 miles away.
I think it's this one. Yes, this one. Yeah. Nah, it's not. I think it might be Stung.
Can't let it leave. It gets stung. Get a grip. I'm cheating.
Yo, when this came in, when this part came in, I lost it.
My brandy
I like literally lost my mind. Motherfucker strummed it like, and I was like, no. But it's just like, bro, like when he says shit like that, because he looks so sweet and innocent and such a nice guy. And he is. He's the sweetest boy to ever walk this earth. If you guys ever meet Breakins, you're going to be like, oh my God, this is a God sent fucking angel, bro. But when you can hear it in it, because you can hear it in his body when he's like, bitch, don't think you would do me like that. I'm like, yes, speak your truth, Breakins. Matter of fact, I'm going to run that back. You like you hear. Oh, I gotta run it back. But you don't think you would do me like that. My brain decomposing, they're playing the grown man. I'm closing this app. Bitch, don't think you could do me like that. Decay and erosion, I'm jaded and no one's watching my back. But you don't think you would do me like that. So I'm taking a potion. Nah, you know my son was, holding the mic like this. My son was holding the mic like this. He was like, stomping the floor like, bitch, don't think you gonna do me like that. Ah. He's just too good, bro. And I think I just broke my mic. Yo. I'm breaking the core with this chemical hack, but you don't think I would do it like that. Yo, what happened to my stream? Bro! What the fuck happened to my if you pre-love, miss me with my weak lungs. If I want a honey, no, I'm gonna be stung. At least once, so I know I gotta keep strong. It stopped on the fucking craziest thing. I miss those days, I would touch death by saying it's okay to convince myself, bro. Alright, man. I don't know how to fix this. I don't know which one is my webcam that's plugged into my computer. I think somebody might be fucking watching me through my shit now. Hey, man. We had a good run. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I appreciate it. Hope to see you all very soon. It's mad late. Get some sleep. Get some rest. Love y'all. Peace out. I'ma save the vibe. Suspended animation. Magic. Exclusive content. So can you fuck off? I don't need your head. You thought it was love, baby. I was just playing. So good luck with your next boyfriend. Cause I don't want a girl, I ain't even want a man. I was trying to make a living. Well, I did, and now I don't wanna live at all. And you wonder why I'm distant. My only friend is whatever I was tripping off. Yeah, but you would never get it.